you know, my mom at that point was my only mentor. I didn't start hooking up with real estate mentors in the early 90s, but I found some real estate clubs maybe by 1994, started attending a lot of meetings, started going to as many meetings as I could, hooking up with as many people as I could, reading a lot of books. Probably I got more knowledge from just books than I did the meetings, but a little bit of both. And I'd say by the mid-90s, you know, I was really starting to get a handle on the business and starting to acquire more and more properties.